Look at on the counter, crazy. Get your legs done.
Where you're going today? Hi guys. I'm so glad we're back.
We're back. What's your name?
My name is Morgan and that's Carmen.
I'm her mom.
I'm Dad.
What's Dad's name?
Matt. My dad is Matt, so.
Okay, what do we got again?
So we're going to give me those.
Which ones?
The blue ones.
How do we ask?
Please.
Please.
So we have two orange.
Cylinders.
We have this big cylinder. So we got my glasses and she's his mic. So this is for this.
Okay.
And this is for the water. The peaker so you could grab water and pour it. So this is, I can see you! Do it. And here's the squishy shit! The eye drop, I'm going to drop you. And then, this is the funnel.
Okay. So yesterday, we had some fun, and we made kind of like a volcano. It's time for my eyebrows. So what we did is we put some colors and some sprinkles, but today I don't think we're going to be using the sprinkles. I think we're just going to get some foam to make this guy pop like a volcano.
Yeah.
Yeah?
We pop each
other. So, when you have vinegar and baking soda, there's a pretty good reaction. You get some gases that build up.
Yeah.
So we're going to start.
Wait. Is it? I probably should. It is.
What do you think causes it?
So we have the scissors.
Some work with some bases.
What?
Base. So.
So let's put our glasses on.
Safety first. We forgot them yesterday.
Sorry. Our fault.
Our fault. Okay. Alright. So, big jug of vinegar.
Thank you.
We're gonna pour this into here.
How about the coloring food? The coloring food.
You wanna make it red?
Yeah.
Okay. Good coloring. Coloring food apparently is.
What's that smell?
Vinegar. That smells vinegar. It's pretty funny. So we have our food coloring. In the spirit of a volcano, we think lava?
It's do all the colors.
No, it's just gonna make it brown.
Yeah, let's make it green.
You want green?
Wait, I saw the dinosaur in the lava, there was lava and it was red. So lava's red.
Lava's red. Is that one of the primary colors?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Wait, give me that.
Careful, okay? Just a tiny bit. Whoa. Okay, good job. So, you see it starting to spill in there and start to mix. So let it mix. Gotta get this one better. Wait, don't pour it in there. That's our baking soda. So let's put this in the container. I don't know what's called now. Here, pour this in there. No, not baking soda first. Pour the vinegar.
Oh yeah, you're right. I spilled some.
Uh-oh, we spilled a little. Okay. We'll get a paper towel from Dad in just a sec.
So guys, this is my tractor. Don't worry about it.
Oh, yeah, we got a tractor.
I can go in the sprinter.
Vinegar that looks delicious, but it's probably not. Okay, so real quick. Ready?
Yeah.
Should we hold it up so that everyone can see what happens?
Yeah.
Okay. Here, let's hold it up.
And I do it.
Yeah, we'll do it in. Pour it in. Look at that fizzing. Whoa.
No.
Oh man.
We
spilled some.
We need to be safe.
We are safe. We have our glasses on, so we're safe.
Let me see the There's one drop next to me.
We're gonna pour the rest of that baking soda in there and see what we get. And then, what happened last time when we did this? Do you remember?
Yeah.
We covered it. You want to do the honors?
Yeah. That's good.
You want me to shake it or are you going to shake it?
I can shake it.
Remember to hold the top down when you shake it. Every time.
Every time I laugh.
That's chemistry, kids. Okay. Have a good night.
Wait,
what else are we gonna do?
The rock.
We got it. You wanna get some sprinkles in there?
Yeah.
Okay.
So in the rock too?
You can try it. Yeah. All right. Hold on.
Sorry guys, my mom was really late. So
we've got some sprinkles now, and we're gonna put them back in our little explosive thing here and see what happens. I see them moving a little bit. You can kind of see them.
Oh no. I need some help. It popped out.
Oh, it popped out? Okay, I'll fix that. So, do you see that? We don't really have a whole lot of reaction out of those.
How about the colors we don't use?
I have a pretty cool experiment. You want to see what happens if we add some blue to that?
Yeah.
Add blue?
Who's blue?
Not the sprinkles, add blue dye.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Well, it's starting to change color a little bit. You see it kind of get darker and cloudier in there? That's from the color on the sprinkles.
I got the blue.
The blue. Okay, so what do you think will happen if we put blue in there? Might change colors? Just a little bit. Ooh. Whoa.
Give me.
All right. We're going to have to stop recording.
Why?
Okay, guys. That's it for now. See you later.
No.
Say bye.
Wait.
Say bye.
Wait. Mom, we got giraffes. Remember when I was a baby? We play science and we had rocks and it's four and...
Oh, we don't have rocks right now. We don't have all the napkins.
We can use the white.
How about we come back to it another day?
Please.
No. Say night.
Night.
Good night.